wicked and sleazy. Guys, you're on the wood like Jamaicans.
Just easy.
And my DJ is very scary. He has a multitude of cuts and he's also very alert and model to things that are new, containing a meaning, a moral, or what have you. I'll rap hard, sing like Rigoletto, and we shall acclaim fame right in the ghetto. And how we can anyone take you out?
Nah,
I thought you might have lost it.
What?
Well, I'm a DJ innovator. Well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a DJ innovator. Well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a DJ innovator. Well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a DJ innovator. Well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a DJ innovator. Well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a DJ innovator. Well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a deep, well, I'm a.
But now I should think you might remember the faces. I'm Chub Rock, and behind me 10 paces is a individual who's happy and gallant. A remarkable producer who's showing his talent. Playing synthesizers, making musical chords. We'll be sitting next to Janet at the Grammy.
Eastern Standard Time, 10:42 exactly.
Through the tunnels of thought, and daddy used a guide. So fasten your seatbelt, prepare for takeoff. Everything becomes a blur as we break north. Exploring innovative concepts, the brain makes a motivate. Don't be late, cause the train takes flight at midnight. Through the course, I just might bypass the speed of light. So hold tight and watch the closing doors. The train is now boarding. Next stop, the record shop, cause this is a recording.
is a title like a PhD. It permits you to operate in surgery. Fly guys are alike, but never the same. Some even have the names in the Hall of Fame. And fly guys always love to mingle. But most of all, fly guys are single. Fly guys are the ones that never fret. Can't exert to an extreme, but will not sweat. Fly guys are always on the top. No matter which field they choose to rock. Whether doctors of anatomy or teachers of astronomy, some fly guys have lots of use. Fly guys aren't born, they are produced. And the only ones that make it are the ones with the juice.
Fly guys, fly guys, fly guys, fly guys, fly guys, fly guys.
Fly guys in the place, just listen to me. Here's a brief definition from Lady T. Fly guys are the ones.
Singing love songs and stuff.
Well, on that, man, I was just tripping, man. You know what I'm saying?
Like, the man with Luther on
this. You know, it ain't like that. Hey, me and Slick Money just running a little giz name. You know what I'm saying?
But you was really singing songs, though.
Look here, bro. Yeah, I know. Look, man, y'all better get off me. Man, I ain't tripping off that old teaser.
Regina, that teaser. Regina. Regina,
oh, how she liked it when I G'd her. Let me kick a realistic story about a freakatistic girlie that used to ignore me. Oh, how I mean, you should have seen the way her body just talks when she walked. It once said, D-Lo, wouldn't you like for me to stroke your chocolate pole? I said, yep, but no, it's just a fantasy. For her to get with me, it's gonna take money, and I ain't no dummy, see? I've seen her kind come and go. Regina was the kind to put on the stage show. Just to get a kick, she'd switch her 30-inch hips in my face, and man, I can't wait just to show her that D-Lo's a real lover when I do her butt. With the Louisville Slugger, then she's gonna know not to mess with me, cause I'm the L to the O to the C, but she's...
Tonight, man. I'm gonna check out a few skeezers over there, you know what I'm saying? Yo, man, I seen a lot of skeezers in this place tonight, man. I know, I'm ready for the wild thing, you know what I'm saying? And it goes a little something like this.
Some say it's an art, some say it's a shame. You would give me your body before your name. But I'm a jigger high, and I'm a jigger low. I'm a jigger wherever it you go. So later on, don't act like you don't know. When I pick out the freaks in the front row, I'm the rapper J, that's the rapper S. We're known for playing tag team set. When I get you in the house, you know what I do. But let me tell you a story that's definitely true. When I came to the party, I was by myself. 9 times out of 10, I leave with someone else. It's something about the way I rock the microphone. The ladies in the place wanna take me home, stretch me out all along the couch, and show me what your loving is all about. So when I get them, then I let them. I throw my jammy on the top and then I wet them.
Cause I'm a hoop, you know I'm a hoop. I rock 3 different freaks after every show. Cause I'm a hoop, you know I'm a hoop. How do you know? Because I told you so.
Now the bubble of many, I just made me.
It all began. I used to sing dirty raps to my East Side fans back then. I knew you couldn't stop this rap. No MC could rock like that. Then the new style came, the bass got deeper. He gave up the mic and bought you a beeper. Do you wanna rap or sell coke? Brothers like you ain't never broke. People wanna say it's just my time. brothers like me had to work for mine. 8 years on the mic and I'm not joking. Served too short, coming straight from Oakland, California, home of the rock. 8 woofers in the trunk beating down the block. Short dog, I'm that rapping man. I said it before and I say it again, life is. Life, you'll be fighting to live. Life is to me my main asset. I'll be doing alright and keep it just like that. Chill out at the house and